guys, welcome back to the Golden Boy Gaming Channel, and today we are back in Jedi Fallen Order for what might be the last or the second to last time before we start Jedi Survivor on the 28th, or at least somewhere around there, but generally it's going to be pretty close to the 28th. So let's waste no time, get into it, and begin our travel to Nur, which is where Fortress Inquisitorius is. Fortress Inquisitorius. We're gonna go kill some Inquisitors, I guess. Or do something like that. Some magic requires it. Let's go. I'm very excited because I have never, like, what do you say? Other than the times I've done this, I have never, like, even imagined going to, like, an Inquisitor fortress. But that's cool how you can see the lights from there. Alright, let's prepare ourselves because this is gonna be a big journey, and this is gonna be action packed. So strap in, buckle up, get ready. Maybe grab some popcorn. Popcorn sounds good.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's get it. Come on. This is a really beautiful planet, if you don't count all the Sith stuff that goes on here. Really, it's the people that ruined it, not the actual planet. But I guess that's how it always is. Okay, well, we can already see this huge fortress here. So that can only mean one thing. And this is it. Oh my god, is that lava? Does that go down to the core of this planet? Nah. That's crazy! There's no way this goes down that far. That's crazy. And there's fish here? That's actually insane. Okay, this opens. We can surface here. Oh. Come on, get him!
Get in here!
What?
They couldn't beat you, right?
Cal, you there?
Okay.
Good to hear your voice, dear.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it.
Take back the holocron. Okay. Simple enough, it's a pretty big map, but like, I guess it's fine.
No match for you, right?
Oh my god, I hate these droids, man. Most annoying things ever. Attack it. Well, that was good. Okay, we can take him. And whoop. Give me the other way. Let the security droid handle the purge trooper. Go get him. Oh my god! I just killed the robot! Oh my god, no! Oh! Nice. Okay. Keep moving.
I can take him myself. Smash him.
Places where the Empire created the Inquisitors, tortured Seer, and turned Trilla to the dark side.
Poor Seer, man. BD1.
This is not
forecasted. I'm just gonna kill him.
Controlled operation. Sudden movement unforeseen.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. This needs power.
Give me this. Put that right in that control area. And turn this on. Let's go.
See that, BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
How do we get out of here?
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress.
Okay.
Run the base and swim to the center.
Oh wow, fire!
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside.
Watch
us.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak.
Oh. Ow. How are we gonna? Is that even gonna be, like, of use to us? Like, do we even care about that? Bro, let me jump. Let me jump! Oh.
Ready for a swim, BD?
Well, here we go. Okay. Speed ahead. I wonder if we're gonna see like anyone or anything. Oh, we have to go out here. Damn, okay. Yeah, this looks more like it. This whole place is creepy. Okay, this looks like something over here. Oh, they're all dead. Good. Submerged section. All right. We're making ground. This isn't the way. I don't think this is either, but it's worth a shot, yeah. All right, this way. Going up. I wish it would just, like, keep going. Why does it just like, stop dashing? It's like a little boost. I wish it would do more. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's definitely rest just so we can get that stim back. And there's no enemies around, so it can't really hurt. So you might as well just do it, you know? Okay. Back out. Let's keep going.
Getting closer.
Inner fortress.
We'll take you down. All right, again.
Oh, move. Who told you to come here? This might get rough for a second. Okay. I guess not. Whoa, BD, where are you running?
Let's see what's behind here. You're unstoppable.
Oh, I thought this was a regular thing. Come on. Okay. Boom. What's next?
Got something, buddy?
Oh my god. Use this guy. Who's next?
Hit him! Launching attack!
Yeah, this is going well. Another Troy.
Fight me, Jedi.
Oh, this one's dead? Okay, whatever, we got an upgrade. That's it? No? Nah, of course.
Wipe out all traitors.
Hammer! No!
This is a Jedi?
Yeah, get him. Thank you. Is that it? Well, good, because I need to rest. Okay. Let's keep going. Get it, Petey.
Let's see what's behind here.
Oh, yeah, keep it open. She's in the interrogation wing. Because of that. Okay, nice. Keep going. Whoa!
Fire at will. You. Damn it.
Yeah,
too tight.
Okay.
Killing everyone.
Come on.
Firing.
Okay. Is that it? Or there's more? No, that seems to be it.
Alright, get him!
What? Oh, I guess there is.
Hide him!
Come on! One more! Just shoot me, bro.
That's the last of them.
Okay. Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
This is a console.
Found it.
Oh, damn, she has a lightsaber. And a blaster! That was probably the hint to the blaster saber stand. It's probably gonna work like this. This is really cool. I can't wait for it.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do.
Still, I agree.
It feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
She's right.
Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No, not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay, great, let's go. What do you have to skip?
This?
All right, meet me.
Very nice. Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
This looks promising. Well, that's really slow, damn. Okay.
We're getting close. BD1. Thanks for being my friend.
Oh, we are really close, dang.
I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Where do we go? Wait, I'm so oh. There's controls here. Yeah. Bingo. It's just moving us. Alright, rest up here. Oh, wait, you want to scan? Yeah, go scan.
Broke them.
Alright, just rest, even though we don't really need it. There's one little sliver of health. It'll heal that up, so that's good.
Down and turn them to the dark side.
Okay, get in there, BD1.
BD does it again.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look good either. This looks promising, but not in the way we want it to be. Looks promising to be a boss fight. Bingo. You're dead this time, Trilla. Oh my god. She's a savage. She's even harder than the last time we fought, which wasn't even that long ago. Bro, she's unrelenting. She has to be the hardest boss in the game. Hit her again. The lightsaber is definitely the way to go. Bro, what was that? What?
Hey, BD.
That won't change anything.
Come on, that was good. Oh, nice.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you.
Come on.
You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Well, then neither will you. There's nothing you can do about that. I can do that too. Oh wow, we teleported. Come on, spam square! Get her, Cal, use all your strength.
You can't win.
Well, I don't think so. I think I can. So simple. Victory is ours!
I have the holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, Sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Yeah.
Probably.
No! Don't. You don't have to do this, Anakin. You don't have to do this. But die. Go. Cal, get up! Get up! Let's go! You don't have time for this! Move your face, Stormtrooper! Let me run! Go.
Let's go.
The wall! Just keep going. Just run.
Let's get out of
here. Can you go a little faster?
Come on. Stay back.
Wow. This is a slow turbo lift. Which side?
I think we lost him.
Okay.
I'll make
good.
It. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me?
Just run, Cal.
Responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But see her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
Get out of there, Cal. Keep moving.
Oh my god. Circle! I won't fail. Oh my god.
Holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
No! Push it away! Push it away! That looks painful. That looks so painful. Oh, Seer! You're alive!
I won't let you take those children.
Damn, Seer, you're actually pretty powerful. I mean, she good what? Like good seven blows?
Such hatred.
Or a good rally?
You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Hey, listen to me! You'll have a choice.
Yes, Marin! Okay, Marin, we see you! Okay, Marin!
Hey, kid. Cal. See her. She's all right. You too. You did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Uh,
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
And that, my friends, concludes our series of Jedi Fallen Order. But don't go anywhere, because on April 28th, Jedi Survivor, baby. So honestly, is the story really over? Like, is it over? No, it's not over. Because it's not over until it's over. But poor Trilla, man. What did she do to deserve that? I mean, she did a lot to deserve that. But she was turning good and everything. That's what happened to Darth Vader at the end, kind of. Well, then again, here's Darth Vader. And he's in his evil man form. So, I feel bad for Trilla overall. But I think that Meryn's... Well, it really was Meryn's decision. I mean, come on. Meryn's decision to, like, not kill every child on that list. I think it was a good decision. Because it's just like Gerald T'Pol said. Trust only in the Force. And, yeah. This is great. So, if you guys really enjoyed this series, then make sure you like and subscribe with the notification bell on, so that way, when Jedi Survivor drops, you can come right back. Because, come on, who doesn't want to see some good Jedi Survivor? Yeah, so, like, subscribe with the bell on, comment, all the great stuff, especially share, my favorite, that nobody talks about enough. Like, what? Share is so good. Okay, all that, I'm gonna let these credits roll, and yeah, that's peace from me. I'll see you guys soon, but the video's not over yet. Let's finish out these credits, because we have to do right by the developers.